Listen, well, I got to quit before the program a little bit. He walked in. Let me tell you something. He said, you know what? My political career, I'm used to taking shots my whole career. I'm understanding that's true. Amen. People will beat you up. You know what? He's here tonight. I just got one question for you real quickly. How do you feel about this?
I'm a little scared, but my wife checked the life insurance policy. Everything's good. So we're good to go. We're good to go.
He said he's good to go. Let's give him a great hand on here to get going. Here we go, cinder. We're gonna lay him down just right to get the physics and the leverage just right. Put your feet down, make sure you're comfortable. Where's the top bed? Where's the top bed? There it is, cinder. Clear the path, clear the path. Whoa, whoa! Listen, put your hands back, put your hands back. Just the fist now, all right, man. There you go, a couple blocks on there. Get the blocks just right.
All right, okay. Nervous? Won't be. Now, let's go to... You go back. You go back. Try to hit the sledgehammer. Say, you got sledgehammer. 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 Anybody got sledgehammer? Yeah. I see. We're fine. It's just the mayor.
Give him a round of applause for that. That's amazing. That's an awesome job.